Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Armenian Duduk was registered in the UNESCO list in 2008. Mount Ararat was covered with a mysterious veil. The number of people infected with coronavirus in Armenia has reached 881. 28 new cases have been registered. Who are those people who speak Kurdish and live in Western Armenia? We live in the houses of Armenians. The Turkish occupation puts Lake Van in danger. In Balkh, nature is awakening. The music of the Armenian Duduk, a symbol of Armenian Highlands, was proclaimed by UNESCO in 2008 as one of the masterpieces of the oral and intangible cultural heritage of mankind. The element of Armenian intangible cultural heritage with the title Duduk and its music was included in the representative list of intangible cultural heritage of humanity of UNESCO. The Ministry of Education, Science, Culture and Sports of the Republic of Armenia has issued a statement on this. In recent years, many programs have been implemented in the field of Duduk protection, transmission, and popularization. Local and international festivals, flash mobs, and other events are regularly organized. One of the evidence of this is the Ari Pari Kochari flash mob, which started in Grenoble, France. This year is dedicated to the Duduk Armenian instrument. The goal is to identify talented Duduk players and make the Armenian Duduk instrument known to the world. Mount Ararat, considered a symbol of Western Armenia and all Armenians around the world, is sometimes covered with a mysterious veil. This phenomenon usually occurs in the spring months when the rainy season ends. Mount Ararat is famous for its legends and folk songs too. The locals having difficulty explaining this beautiful and mysterious phenomenon comment is as follows. Ararat is wearing a hat again. As of 11 a.m. on April 8, 28 new cases of coronavirus infection have been registered in Armenia. This was reported by the National Center of Disease Control and Prevention. A total of 881 cases of coronavirus have been confirmed. According to the latest data, 114 people have recovered and 9 patients have died. Residents of the border village of Kilitash on the border between Eastern Armenia and Western Armenia told about the properties left by the Armenians. After the deportation of Armenians, the people who speak Kurdish living here admitted that they live in the houses of Armenians. The border village of Kilitash in the Digor district of Kars province in Eastern Armenia is separated from each other by the Akhurian River. After the genocide against Armenians from 1894 to 1923, the village was inhabited by people who speak Kurdish. These people who came here from neighboring villages continue to use Armenian churches, houses, and old properties left by the Armenians. Shahin, a resident of the village, said that they hadn't built a house in 100 years. Instead, they used Armenian properties. "My house belonged to the Armenians. We are still living under their roof," he mentioned. The rubbish dumped on the beach in Van Sturpa province once again reveals the danger Lake Van is facing. The respective institutions do not take measures to clean up the lake, which simply emits garbage. The responsibility of the workers in the coastal area is also significant. There are many calls these days to maintain personal hygiene against the threat of coronavirus and to keep the settlement sterile, but this situation is paving the way for new epidemics. Alongside the pollution that is equally damaging to marine animals and the environment, people are running and walking as if nothing happened. You can find the whole article on our website. The area of Lake Nazik in the province of Ahlat in Balkh, Western Armenia, is freezing due to frost in winter. With the arrival of spring, the ice began to melt, captivating visitors with its fascinating view. In the city where the cold and snowy weather has given way to spring, the flowers have begun to flourish. Now let us present to your attention a song by Duduk Band. Version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.